Lingabe litshona njani Zimbabwe omuhle siyalamukela kundaba zethu ze Change Radio namhlanje kumhla ka 18 kuLwezi 2024 indaba zifundwa ngontombi zodwa wakompofu nanzi izihloko zendaba ezikhokhelayo umongameli uJamisa udumise umsakazo omkhulu waseNamibia ngesikhathi sokhetho ekhuthaza iZBC ukuthi ifunde kulokho ukansili wedolobho laseHarare uthi uyakwazi ingxabangxoza eyenzwe yilaba abathuthukisa indawo ama-land barons kube lokuqhutshwa phambili kwecala likajameson timber leqembu likavondel 64 nanzi indaba ngokugcweleyo njengoba ukhetho solutshedele eduze elizweni laseNamibia umongameli uNelson Chamisa udumise umsakazo waseNamibia ngokusakaza ngokufaneleyo kungela kubandlulula ukhuthaze umsakazo wakuleli owezBC ukuthi kumele labo balandele lokhu kusithi umzulu kuleli ukhuthazwa ukuthi abambane ekulwisaneni lombuso weqembu leZANU-PF ingcitshi kwezombusazwe zithi ukubambana kudingeka kungxenye ezihlukeneyo zelizwe umsakazo weChange Radio uxoxisanelo wayengumeli wemashingo eBen umhlonitshwa Jefferson Chitando asezweni ekhuluma
The situation in Zimbabwe calls for a broad-based movement, a movement which involves the church, which involves the students, which involves the farmers, vendors, business people, and nearly everyone. This is not the time to talk about political parties. This is about talking about issues. We all have got issues which are affecting everyone across the board. No one is spared by the economic crisis in this country. We should be talking of the bond or the ZIG, which is the local currency. We should be talking about the school fees. We should be talking about the crumbling of the health delivery system. We should be discussing nearly everything, and this should be our rallying point. This is the only way we will be able to liberate Zimbabwe, because everybody is affected by these problems. Even those in ZANU-PF, they are not spared. Even those in opposition, they are not spared. Those in church, they are not spared. And everyone. So it calls for a bigger, broad-based citizen movement in order for us to liberate Zimbabwe from these dictators.
Ukansili wedolobho laseHarare uthi uyakwazi ingxabangxoza eyenzwe yilaba abathuthukisa indawo ama-land barons abaningi bakhona bazingxenye zebandla leZANU-PF asizweni okuningi ngalolu daba.
Ukumiswa kokudilizwa kwezindlu eRidge South nakwezinye indawo zokuhlala ezingekho emthethweni kuyisixazululo sesikhatshana nje. Akusiso isixazululo esiqinileyo endabeni zokuthengiswa komhlaba okungekho emthethweni lokungavikeleki kwezindlu. Ukwehluleka kukahulumende ekuthatheni inyathelo elwa ngokumelane labanikazi bomhlaba kanye lokwesekwa okulingana lezakhamizi kutshengisa ukwehluleka ukuziphendulela. I-list yokulinda izindlu ayisebenzi ngenxa yenkohlakalo. Udingo olutholwe yi-Change Radio lutshengisa ukuthi umhlaba uthengiswa ngomgunyathi lemibhalo yamanga elahlisa abathengi. Ngubani ekugcineni ozathola iqiniso ngokudilizwa okuzayo? Ngaphandle kwenyathelo eliqinileyo lokukhangelana lalezi nkinga ezihleliweyo, ukumiswa ukudilizwa kwezindlu ngeke kukhulule ukuhlupheka kwemphakathi osengozini kanye labafuna amakhaya abaphelelwe yithemba. Ngibika kumsakazo weChange Radio okhulumayo nguJovial Muchini.
Ukwahlulelwa kwecala lika Jameson Timba leqembu liyavondela 64 kuza kuba khona mhla ka 22 kuLwezi kusithi laba sebeqedwe amalanga alikhulu lamachumi amahlanu lanhlanu besejele. Umhlonitshwa uAmos Chibaya uza kumaphambi kwenkantolo mhla ka 28 kuLwezi. Uza kuya kuzwa ngebheyili lakhe mhla ka 20 Lwezi. Intatheli izindaba yethu izasinika okuningi ngalolu daba lamanye amacala enkantolo.
Namathai Kwekweza, Robson Chere and Samuel Ogwenzi return to court for the continuation of their trial. The police are still refusing to return their phones and the laptop which were seized during their abduction. In another case of them, together with Desin Gutsa, Emmanuel Sitima and others, the matter has been remanded to 9 December 2024. Stay tuned to Change Radio for further updates on these cases. Reporting for Change Radio in Harare, this is Kokelani Sami.
Ukukhithwa kwamakhansila abesifazana okungekho emthethweni kuvisele kakhulu inhloso ye-United Nations ESDG #5 le ekhuluma ngokulingana kungela kuncindezela abesifazana. Intatheli izindaba yethu uKhokelani Hame ubexoxisana loke waba ngusodolobho eMashingo uShantel Chiwara. Asizweni okuningi ngalolu daba.
Present greetings to you all. I choose to concur with you when you say the recalls of female councillors and mayors refers to the progress of gender mainstreaming in local government and the achievement of sustainable development goal number 5 on gender balance. Because if we look at those recalls right now, they were mainly on women and young women for that matter. Looking at the 50-50 balance in this kind of a political environment, we know very well what it won't be achieved. It also reversed in the sense that young women are no longer motivated to participate in those political spaces because they view them as brutal and from Tare, Mashingo, Epwes, Chungwiza. Their replacements were males, but when they were initially put in those positions, they were female. So now the number of females who have been put in those positions is reduced. So we were meant to inspire the younger generation to say women can lead. Now women are being suppressed, women's rights are being violated, and nothing is really being done about it. So we view this as a direct attack on young women, on youth, and also on sustainable development, because when we look into the future, who is going to lead tomorrow if the leaders are not put in the system today? Thank you.
Sikotisane lo waye ngumlandeli kasodolobho eChitungwiza uJerita Mutingwende asizweni okunengi.
Thank you for this opportunity. You know, at first I just saw my name circulating on social media and being told that we're going to be recalled by someone named Shabang. I didn't believe it because I've never heard of him, but to my surprise he was given the power by ZANU-PF, and I've noticed that this person was mainly targeting young female leaders who are appointed by people who believed in them. This act of his affected him. My community in a negative way because I had already met up with some of the investors who wanted to make a positive change in Ward Cove, and also the morale of women in my community was affected. Diminished their belief that they can be leaders themselves. Yeah, and there was a decrease in the representation of women specifically in decision-making processes. I just wish there were stronger support systems and policies that protect female leaders from political instability. After recalls, the people that replaced us were from ZANU-PF, and this shows that Sengezo has been working with ZANU-PF so that they can achieve their goal.
Inkantolo enkulu kobulawayo ijintshe isinqumo senkantolo encane ivalela ukansila u-Ethias Mambume ukuthi abe semncintisweni ngemva kokuthi ingxenye zeqembu le-ZANU-PF ziyenkantolo ukuthi bavimbe uMambume ukuthi engaphatheki kukhetho. Bavulele owe-ZANU-PF indlela yokuthola isihlalo. Umhlangano we-SADC Extraordinary Summit oqhutshwe e-Mount Hampton uyasolisa ngoba lo mhlangano awenelisanga ukuxazulula indaba eziphathelane lezombusazwe lapho abantu abatshengisela ezitaladeni zamadolobho e-Mozambique lokuswelakala kokuthula e-DRC lapho okwahanjiswa khona ingxenye ze-SADC mission. Indawo eziningi eZimbabwe kube lamaflati kuviki edluleyo kubangelwa lizulu elikhulu. IManyame Park eChitungwiza ngeyinye indawo ephambanisekileyo. Isehlakalo lesi sitshengisa uhlupho olukhona kuma drainage system. Abama building project baqhakathekisa ukwakha bengalethi indlela zokulungisa udubo lwamanzi. Uhlupho lolu solubangele uvaleka kwama drainage ahlala egcwele amanzi okwenza amanzi engadluli kuhle esiya emadamu. Ngempela viki kunikezwe izifundo kwabesifazana eWange West. Kufundiswa nge-income generating project ezizabancedisa bondle imideni yabo. Uhlelo lolu belulabantu abavela endaweni ezehlukeneyo kanye lesabelo sebulilima. Umhlonitshwa umama ubekezela amaplanka ubese ezifundweni esekela uhlelo lolu. Ukuzwa okuningi ngalolu hlelo umsakazo we-Change Radio ukhulume lomama umaplanka ake simuzwe.
Salibonani balaleli, salibonani balibakithi, gamalami ngingubekezela amaplanka. Thanda ukubonga njalo ngijabula ithuba engilitholileyo izolo ngayafika esigabeni seMathepeleland North endaweni yaseWange. Ngimenywa ngabomama abafisa ukufunda imisebenzi yezandla, omama abafisa ukubona intuthuko elizweni, omama abangafisiyo ukuthi bahlale ngezandla, omama abafisa ukwenza imisebenzi etshiyeneyo ukwenzela ukuthi bathole imali phela bakwanise ukugcina imuli zabo. Njengobana sonke sikhangele ubana ilizwe lakithi, ilizwe leZimbabwe, kakula msebenzi, abantwana kabasebenzi, lathi singomama kasisebenzi. Esikholelwayo futhi ukubana nxa iZimbabwe entsha ingaba khona, imisebenzi iza kuba khona. IZimbabwe entsha eyabe ingaphansi kombuso ka-Advocate Nelson Chamisa. Bakithi zihlobo zami, kube yinjabulo enhle kakhulu ngelanga layizolo. Omama bathokoze kakhulu ukuthi bathole imfundo, imfundiso emangalisayo, imfundiso ezaqhubekela phambili layo, imfundiso ezakwanisa ukuthi ngasona lesi isikhathi esinzima kangaka bakwanise ukuthola khonoku okuncane ababe bekutholile bondle imuli zabo. Ekuxoxisaneni kwami labo mama, omama bathilo azange bakufihle ubana bona basisa iZimbabwe entsha, iZimbabwe ezabuba ngaphansi kombuso kababa u-Advocate Nelson Chamisa. Omama batshengisele ukuthanda njalo lokusapota umbuso, lokusapota i-vision ka-Advocate Nelson Chamisa, i-vision yeZimbabwe entsha, iZimbabwe eguqukileyo, iZimbabwe elemisebenzi, iZimbabwe elokudla, iZimbabwe elomnotho wonke. Ngiyabonga.
Uhlangothi lwe-City of Mashingo lucabanga ukuletha i-billing system yamanzi ahlanzekileyo abuya ngamabhawuza lama-water points ukwehlisa i-non-revenue water NRW. Emhlanganweni wekhansili kuvuke umbono wokuthi u-acting engineering director afundiswe umbono lo. Bagcizelela ngesidingo se-fixed fee. Idolobho lilahlekelwe yi-43.2% yamanzi ahloliweyo ngompandula alentengo ye-374,792. Ukulungiswa lokhu yindlela yokwehlisa ukudlaliswa kwamanzi ngokubhadalisa amanzi ahanjiswa emitshatweni lembuthanweni yezimfa. Uchikomba District Development Coordinator uMichael Maringa ukhuthaza abezepolitiki ukuthi bekele ukungenela ekusabalalisweni kwepfumvuza farming inputs. Uthi uhlelo lolu aludingi kuhlanganiswa lezepolitiki behloniphe umsebenzi we-AgriTech Extension Officers abaphethe lolu hlelo. UMaringa ukhulume ngehlupho ezitholakala kuma-district okufana leGudu lapho osokuphambaniseke khona kubangelwa yi-political bias. Bonke abalimi kumele bathole ama-agricultural inputs kungakhethi ukuthi basekela liphi iqembu lombusazwe. Ubugwelegwele kumele bubikwe emapholiseni ngokuphangisa. Endabeni zezizweni, ama-rescue teams eDar es Salaam, Tanzania akhuluma labavalelwe ku-4-story building. UMongameli Samia Suluhu Hassan uthi kubhubhe abalitshumi lantathu kwasizwa abangamatshumi ayisitshiyangalombili lane 84. Balethemba lokunceda abanye. UPrime Minister Kassim Majailwa uthi imizamo yokubanceda iyaqhubeka. Isakhiwo lesi sawa izolo ngo-9 a.m. kwabangela uphendlo lwembangela. Esibhedlela se-neonatal unit eJahasi, Northern India, kunomlilo omemetheke wabulala abantwana abasanda kuzalwa abalitshumi. Kwalimala abalitshumi lasikhombisa. Isehlakalo senzakala kulabantwana abangamatshumi amane lasitshiya ngalolunye. Kwancedwa abantwana abangamatshumi amathathu lasitshiya ngalombili. Uphendlo lutshengisa ukuthi i-oxygen concentrator ingabe ibangele umlilo lokukhathazeka kokuphepha kwesibhedlela lesi kanye lama-fire alarm angasebenziyo. UPrime Minister Modi ududuza abalahlekelweyo lo Chief Minister wamemezela ukuthi bazasiza imideni. Kwezemidlalo, umqeqeshi weqembu lesizwe lenguqu lama-Warriors uMichael Nees uthi uzatshintsha kancane abadlali kumdlalo wokugcina owe-2025 AFCON qualifiers phakathi kweqembu lama-Warriors lele Cameroon. Amaqembu amabili asephumelele ukuyadlala kumncintiswano we-AFCON azaba khona ngomnyaka ozayo sebelwela ukuthi ngubani ozaba ngumaqonda ku-Group J. Unizi uthi kabuyeli emuva ngoba wonke umdlalo odlalwa liqembu lakhe uqakathekile kuma-FIFA rankings. Umqeqeshi weqembu laseKenya u-Engine Firati usesole kakhulu ilizwe laseKenya ngemva kokwehluleka ukunqoba kumdlalo yama-AFCON qualifiers. Uveze ukubana eKenya akulankundla lapho abadlali abangayenzela khona amalungiselelo awemidlalo. Uphetha lezi ndaba nanzi izihloko zendaba ezikhokelayo. UMongameli uChamisa udumise umsakazo omkhulu waseNamibia ngesikhathi sokhetho ekhuthaza iZBC ukuthi ifunde kulokho. Ukhansili wedolobho laseHarare uthi uyakwazi ingxabangxoza eyenzwe yilaba abathuthukisa indawo ama-land barons. Kube lokuqhutshelwa phambili kwecala lika Jameson Timba leqembu lyavo nje u-64. Sesifike emaphethelweni endaba zethu ze Change Radio. Igama nguNtombi Zodwa wakompofu kanye leqembu lonke le Change Radio City live lobusuku obuhle.